Hi friends, my name is Shira Singh Chauhan and you are watching my channel Todd Tech. Today I will discuss and show you how you can fix this problem where information bar menu has been came with disk controller is enabled in your computer BIOS menu. You have to check it out by in your BIOS. How could you fix it this out? You just have to first what you have to do is that you just have to delete this partition which you wanted to use to install your Windows 7. That first what you have to do is just delete that, then create this again with a new and apply, and with that also you just have to your primary that cache partitions also you have to format that also, and you have to delete that and click on OK. Then you just have to create it again. This was the few steps. Then see, in all the partition it was showing that Windows cannot be installed to disk 0 partition 3. We can fix it out. Just what I have tell you, you just have to follow that step first, then afterward you can click on next, but it will show again the same problem. Setup was unable to create a new system partition or locate an existing partition. Then what you have to do is just close this setting setup. Then you just have to cancel Windows installation. Then open your BIOS settings by clicking on your BIOS settings keys, like in this mice K plus F1 plus del. These are the few keys. See, my BIOS settings has been opened. You can open in your computer by this following these steps. What you have to do is that you just have to go in integrated peripheral, and on this you just have to IDE configuration, and where configuration SATA as IDE, you just have to click on enter over there and click on AHCI. This was the thing, you just have to click on AHCI and click on OK, then get back to your home page. Then just after that you just have to click on F10 to save the settings, save configuration changes and exit setup, and click on OK. That's it. Now you can perform your setup again and see what happened. Again you have to follow those steps, click on next and install now. Then you have to click on which enterprises you want to click, just click on next, then accept, again next, then click on customize. Now you can see there is no any kind of blockage over there, which was showing that Windows could not be installed just because of your things. So by this method you can resolve your problem. As I have done, you can follow these steps and you can also do this thing easily. So if you like this my video, please do subscribe my channel. I will let you show how can you do that. Just to click on next. Now see, my file are been copying in this. So this is a very easy step. You can follow these steps and you can resolve your problem easily. So please, if you like my channel and my video, please do subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon button so you can get my latest updates easily.